All aboard the Purple Boy Hype Train, and today's destination is Spike Lee's The Five Bloods. What's happening? Yo, it's been a while since I've had a trailer to actually react to. I am hella excited right now because not only am I looking forward to Spike Lee's The Five Bloods, but I'm just really happy to be reacting to a trailer. I mean, of course, we've had other, you know, movie trailers to come out, but this is like the only one that was actually worth making a video about. So, man, it's starting to feel like normal. Maybe. I don't know. Not really. But yo, Spike Lee's The Five Bloods comes out, I want to say June 12th, I believe. It drops on Netflix. And can we just please just, you know, take a moment to just give a hand clap to Netflix for still dropping that fire, you know what I'm saying, like they've always been doing. But let's just say some of their movies and their films and some of their TV series have been definitely clutch when it comes to the pandemic and, you know, being stuck inside the home or whatever. But anyways, man, again, I'm excited for The Five Bloods. It's a Vietnam War film. The last like war film that Spike Lee actually did was, I knew I was going to forget the name of it. You know what? I'm going to look up the name after the trailer and I'll tell you guys. I cannot think of it right now. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into it. Got my boy in there from Last Black Man of San Francisco. Jonathan Majors. That's that actor's name. Chadwick Boseman, he looks good. He looks healthy. God damn. This trailer is so freaking Spike Lee, bro. Gotta put the fist at the end, baby! Yes! Man, hell yeah, that looks... Bro. Boy, hey. Spike about to come for another one. Ha! Spike about to come for another one. Yeah! Check this out, baby. Hey, that was a good trailer. That trailer had... That's probably one of the more creative trailers I've seen. You know what I'm saying? All year. In a while, actually. That trailer had Spike Lee's name all over it. It didn't feel generic, right? How some trailers try to sell you on all the action and stuff like that. I mean, there's obviously action in there, but clearly we're going to see, you know, these characters, you know, dealing with whatever happened in the past, whatever happened in, whatever happened in Vietnam. You got these old soldiers revisiting this sort of treasure that they looked like that they had buried when they were younger. My guess is Chadwick Boseman's character doesn't really make it, you know what I'm saying? And that maybe these other two older gentlemen were like his, you know, was part of his, you know, squad or you know, whatever. Let's see who you got up in this bad boy. Yep. Actually, they have the whole synopsis in the trailer for The Five Bloods. Yep. Talk about soldiers returned to Vietnam searching for the remains of their fallen squad leader, Chadwick Boseman. And then they're confronted by the last ravages of the immorality of the Vietnam War. That looks good, man. I'm excited to see this. I am excited to see this, baby. This looks... That's Spike Lee. You my dog. You my dog, man. This is the type of... this. It feels like summer, bro. It feels like, you know, with the theaters being shut down and closed, you know what I'm saying? We just had Scoob drop. We just had Capone drop. And by the way, I've got reviews for both of those films up. You can go check it out right now. You understand what I'm saying? But it feels like summer, man. It feels like we're getting some pretty solid, you know, almost blockbuster type films this summer. I mean, look at that, man. I would honestly go check that bad boy out in theaters. You know what I'm saying? But it's a Netflix release. I can't wait to absolutely see that. It looks good. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get that same Spike Lee flavor, that same close-up, shot with people, you know, standing on top of dollies. He does that in almost every, just about in every one of his movies. Me and my wife was watching Crooklyn not too long ago, and he had the little girl with a bat in her hand, and she's on the dolly, you know what I'm saying? And just kind of, you know, she's moving closer towards the camera. It's a pretty hilarious scene if you've ever seen Crooklyn. One of my wife's favorite movies of all time. But I'm looking forward to this, man. I cannot wait. Let me know what you think of the Five Bloods trailer. Go in the comments and let your boy know. Where is your hype meter? My hype meter is at a 10, baby. It's Spike Lee. How can you not be hyped for another Spike Lee joint? Black Klansman was off the chain. Maybe not as, you know what I'm saying, not high caliber Spike Lee, but it was still really, really good. And if you haven't seen it, you're crazy. You know what I'm saying? You're crazy. So my hype meter's out of 10. Where's your hype meter? Go in the comments. Let your boy know. Hey, and the next film you watch, I forgot what I was going to say. The next film you watch, I hope it encourages, inspires, and entertains. Thanks for watching.